Yes. Now, uterus part 2. In this part, we will discuss about the content of the broad ligament and cervical canal. This cervical canal here, mucosa of the cervical canal folded and give appearance like tree. That's why it is known as arbor vitae uteri. This appearance, this tree-like appearance, like this. This is known as arbor vitae uteri. And another thing, here at the junction of inner part and this outer part, sometimes the cysts are formed. These are mucous cysts. These cysts are known as Nabothian cysts. These are the Nabothian cysts. Nabothian cysts are Nabothian follicle or ovula Nabothi. It is also known as ovula Nabothi. Now, we'll discuss about the content of the broad ligament. Here you can see broad ligament contains, this is ligament of the ovary and another fallopian tube, and in this diagram you have seen this is ligament of ovary and here is fallopian tube. And the structure, this is round ligament. This is round ligament. It also can become content of this. So it has round ligament. Ligament of the fallopian tube. Here is uterine artery. Here is uterine artery. Uterine vein. And nerve plexus. Here is nerve plexus. Sympathy from T10 to L1 and parasympathy from S2, S3, S4. So nerve plexus. Here are lymphatic plexus. Also lymphatic plexus. And here is sometimes this duct is persist. This is remnant of mesonephric duct. This is known as Gartner duct. This is remnant of mesonephric duct. Here remnant of mesonephric tubule. This is caudal part. Here it forms a parafuron. And here this is cranial part. This is caudal part of the tubules. This is known as epicuron. So these are also the content of this broad ligament, and it also contains fatty tissue. So this is all about the contents. Now arterial supply. Arterial supply is supplied by major portion of this supplied by this uterine artery, which is a branch of internal iliac artery. Here is some part. Also, this is ovarian artery, which is a branch of ovarian artery, which also gives branch to this is a branch of abdominal aorta. Venous drainage, mainly uterine vein, and some part drains through the ovarian vein. Lymphatics goes into para-aortic group of lymph node and external and internal iliac group of, this is external group, here is internal iliac group of lymph node along with this uterine artery. return vessels. So this is all about the uterus part 2. Thank you.